What's Eastwood been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans. Explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing.
Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
You were the biggest admirer of your own work.
Did you hear that?
We know you're in there, Eastwick!
You wait here. I think the shieldsman's coming up.
The keep. That's my interest in this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along. Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
This is pointless. If we don't get a shieldsman to smash this door in, we'll be here all night.
Servant of the Lion, by order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch.
Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
Master Eastwick! This door!
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there or what? Pointless. If we don't get a shieldsman to smash this door in, we'll be here all night.
This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise.
And what's this?
The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold. Rumored that... wasn't my idea, I'd say it was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basil.
Its
core. Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prison where they're holding Basil. Attack has shaken the keep to its core. Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prison where they're holding Basil.
Thanks, Garrett. It's going a little crazy in there. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. That scum-sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garrett. No one is paying you to risk your neck for this.
It's not about the payment. It's who I am.
Garrett, if you get out of here alive, I mean, you know, when you get out of here, I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.
Baron's vision of order and efficiency. If he truly understood this city, he'd know it would never survive here. This might be a really bad idea. Great save. Doesn't spell it. I'm gonna need bigger lockpicks. Set the lock. I have to press both buttons before the timer runs out. Eastwick must have the original code in his notes.
Didn't you know, Garrett? Greed is a sin. And you must be punished for your sins. But I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself. You'll swing from a noose in the morning, Master Thief. Guards! Seize that overgrown rat!
Maybe Basil was right. It better be the trickster's own gold teeth in a jar inside this thing.
You'll cry for mercy!
I know you're there, and I'll find you!
Come on.
Hey!
Children will do as I say, or you'll feel the sting of my whip. Come here, boy.
There's pain here. Screaming, the sick and the dying. I can't block it out anymore. It hurts, Garrett. But underneath all the noise lie the whispers. Follow me, Garrett, and I'll tell you a secret. You grow up strong when you grow up alone. There's no one to help you up.
No one to hold you back.
Is that why you let me go, Garrett? Because I was the only family you had? Never did see eye to eye. Big brother always knows best.
I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing about you. I'm going to make them stop. I want to sleep like you did. Northcrest. You want to know what happened? Where you've been? Come to the asylum. Moira harbors truths others would sooner forget. You're here to save me? then you'll need a key. Look behind you.
That didn't quite go according to plan, but at least I'm alive. I need to get back to the clock tower and clear my head.